Hi everyone. In this course, Organize Your Life with Mobile Apps, you will learn a system for synchronizing your information between desktop and mobile devices using four specific apps. Have you ever left home without an important document, or maybe lost an important note that was only on paper? And maybe you forgot a password to a site that you don't use very often. Or even worse, lost photos when your phone died. Well, in this course, we'll find solutions to all of those problems and more. You'll learn how to set up cloud storage and synchronization using an app called Dropbox, how to manage your passwords securely with 1Password, how to sync your to-do list between your smartphones and computers using Wunderlist, and how to have your information at your fingertips on any of your devices using an app called Evernote. So this course is for you if you really want to get organized and you want to get the most from your iPhone or Android smartphone or tablet. If you're like many people I know, you haven't had time to explore apps beyond those that are pre-installed. Many smart professionals and creative people and students just use the apps that are pre-installed and really haven't learned to set up all of these systems for synchronizing their information. Maybe you're someone who wants to store your information digitally and easily find it again. So again, the four apps we'll cover are Dropbox, 1Password, Wunderlist, and Evernote. And I just want to say that this course isn't for you if you already use these apps or similar ones to effectively organize your life. If you do that, you already understand the huge benefits of having a system like this. So you might want to purchase this course as a gift for a friend or a family member. To participate, you'll need either an iPhone or Android smartphone or tablet and a desktop or laptop computer along with the four apps that we cover. It doesn't matter what platforms you use, Mac, Windows, iOS, or Android, they all work together and synchronize across devices. That's the beauty of it. In the course, I've included a series of concise video demos that demonstrate how to use each app, along with some step-by-step worksheets that you can print out or save as PDFs. It makes it easy. Each video is really short, like 3 minutes or less, so it makes it easy to go straight through and then skip around and go back over the parts that you need more help with. It's a self-study course, so you can go at your own pace, start and finish at any time. So by the end, you'll have a system for synchronizing your info between desktop and mobile, securely storing and generating your passwords, to-do lists you can access from anywhere, and notes you can access from anywhere. In addition, we'll cover some easy ways to find what you've stored digitally so you don't lose information ever again. I know that many people have concerns about using cloud storage or password manager apps because of security problems, and you're right to have those concerns. So I've also included in this course some best practices and security tips from trusted nonprofit organizations like the Electronic Frontier Foundation. You really can learn some ways to safely store and protect all of your information. So when you learn these foundational apps, you'll have a good system for using other creative apps that use apps like Dropbox and Evernote for storage and synchronization. There are many apps like that. So in the future, I'm going to add 2 more units to this course that cover these other apps that work on top of Dropbox, Evernote, and 1Password. Apps for researching and saving information like scanning apps or PDF annotation apps and more. And apps for journaling and creativity. There are some really good ones for keeping a secure journal on your mobile device, for idea generation, and for concentrating with music. We'll cover all of that in the future. So, as a bonus, if you buy the course now, you'll get all those additional units for the same low price that the course is right now. If you wait till after I add those units, you'll pay double the price. So now's a good time to sign up. My name is Nicole Hennig, and you can find out more about me at nicolehennig.com. I was previously an academic librarian at MIT. I worked there for 14 years, first as web manager and then as head of the user experience department. Now I have my own business helping librarians and educators use the best mobile technologies. So this course is not only for librarians and educators, but for anyone who wants to be more productive, remember everything, stop losing track of information, and go digital. And I just want to point out that many people love handwritten notes and sketches on paper. I know I do. And when you go digital, it doesn't mean you have to give up that practice. You can scan your handwritten notes and sketches and put them in an app like Evernote and easily have them backed up and findable. So you can have a good combination between paper and digital. So I invite you to sign up now for the course. It's the lowest price it'll ever be. And you'll learn to be organized, which frees you up to work on the creative projects you care about and to focus on what matters to you in life. So join me, become calm, productive, and organized by using these four mobile apps. If you have any questions, send me an email. I'm nick@hennigweb.com, and I'm happy to answer any questions. I look forward to meeting you in the course.